I guess this is the point where I should probably make more than one furnace.
Let's do a MV. What is it? MTV Cribs right now. Come on, show us your house.
MTV Cribs. To be honest, I've never seen that.
Yeah, let's see this. You've never seen it?
No, I haven't.
How?
I actually watch a bunch of real estate. How? Like, one of my favorite real estate shows to watch is like beachfront houses, because that'd be awesome.
Yeah, but it's nothing like
All right. Well, MTV Cribs. All right, we're going to play it like this. Okay, so you're going to... do you want me to be the interviewer or,
I'll judge your house. Yeah, let's do this. Come on. You ready?
Okay, start the show. We're gonna have a third person.
All right, we're here at, we're here at, Woolstrike 150's house right here. Let's go inside of it. He said that it's really nice. I came all the way from, Alaska.
Alaska,
just to be here, yeah, all the way from Alaska.
Well, let me tell you, friend, this is on the real estate market. This place is just going up. Don't mind the big spiders.
Oh, what is that?
He's gonna attack me. Don't mind. Don't mind the big spiders. He's actually friendly.
I think you need to.
He's heck no. He's actually friendly. He's cornered me. Get him!
Oh, we got a fight! Oh, World Star! World Star.
Okay,
Yeah.
Alright, we're good. Okay, just ignore that just happened, because this place doesn't have spiders.
What's this room in here?
Well, it's not where I keep my pet spider. It's actually... it's a nice living space, it's obviously unfurnished now because it's on the real estate market and it's up for purchase, so we don't furnish this place. It's up to you, but,
It's very open.
It is open. It's actually going, I'm thinking of you put a table here and you sit down with the family. I mean, it could be anything. It could be like a dining area or a living space, it's...
Alrighty, let's go. Let's move upstairs. Oh, wow. This is a big skylight you got up here.
See, that's what I'm saying. The guys who were constructing this house, they just kind of they fell off and they died, and they kind of left it like this. And that's kind of what's given the place its legit. Like, it gives it character, if anything else, because it just make it. You gotta mourn their death, and
I don't think any other house is like this.
No, there's not.
Never seen it before.
And you see, it's actually not.
I got a question.
Fully enclosed. See, it's actually a transparent cover that I have over the top of it. Oh. So if it rains or something, it's not gonna get wet or anything. So it's
really
pretty cool. Yeah.
So if it rains, I'm not gonna get wet.
Precisely.
So what happens if I get onto the roof and jump from like there to here? Will I just be like falling to something invisible?
Yeah.
Alright, let's test it.
Well, you know what that means.
This is some bogus. Our crew is getting out of here. This is some bogus crap.
I think that you're...
You, sir. Is this even your house? Do you own this place?
See, you... I'm beginning to think that you're like a ghost or something, because... You should have not gone right through that, honestly.
Nope, I'm Iron Man, obviously.
Okay, guys, remind us.
MTV Cribs, I took it over.
Make sure to go in the comment section and remind us to never ever try skits again on Minecraft, because that was so stupid. In all honesty, that wasn't funny or anything. I have no idea why we just wasted 5 minutes doing that.
It's because we're bored. And we're looking for something to do. So, we should just, you know what you should do? You should just tear down this house.
Oh, yeah, that'd be such a great idea. Like, totally.
Yeah. And then, I'll be nice enough to let you live in my basement. I mean, come on, dude. That's a deal of a lifetime.
You know what sounds better is me getting this house done this episode, since I haven't even started working on it yet.
Yeah, you might want to start that.
Whoa, my dog's up here. Okay, I need to get him to get down and sit. Because he wants to follow me everywhere I go, and I'm eventually going to get him killed. Or he's going to get me killed. One of the two.
You're a terrible pet owner. Oh! See, hey, there's another pet spider by your house.
Alright, is this your pet sit too? There.
Dang it! I'm going to squash him. I'm squashing him right now. I wonder, since they added the horse with the, what is it, the skeleton? I wonder if they're still, like, spider jockeys.
I don't know what those are.
It's a spider with a skeleton sitting on it.
Oh, okay. I'm beginning to wonder if people actually enjoy this series. I wonder if people like me to play other games. Or if they just literally watch me for my Grand Theft Auto houses.
Yeah, they're just using you.
You gotta try stuff, man. You gotta try stuff. Am I funny? No, I'm not. But I will say, though, if we play Grand Theft Auto 5, I probably laugh way harder than I should.
Huh. You know, this is a nice little grass porch you got here. I like it.
That's actually about to be an actual porch. I'm trying to decide on the tone that I should have for these videos. Like, when it's like a survival video, should I be like serious? Or should I be, just kind of... I don't know. I feel like I'm trying too hard to be funny. Trying way too hard, when in reality you don't have to be funny and people like you regardless. Damn it. Some people just have that natural ability to be comedians, and I don't think I'll ever
like Kevin Hart
acquire that.
But we should get Kevin Hart on our videos.
That would be lit.
Playing Minecraft with us. Oh, please, never again.
To say the least, like, that would be pretty freaking awesome. Because Kevin Hart plays video games, does he not? I mean, if you've ever seen Ride Along, he was actually, what was his name? The something hammer?
Black Hammer.
The Black Hammer, yeah. He actually played, like, Grand Theft Auto like games.
Well, he played that, Call of Duty.
I found it, like, really convenient, and I don't know if it's Ride Along 1 or 2, but, like, his buddy was, like, listening in on the conversation whenever...
Ice Cube?
He was in... No, not Ice Cube. He was, like, an online buddy. Oh,
you're talking about the dude on the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, his name is Assface.
Why don't we have names like that? Like I honestly kind of wish I could just call you Assface. Like, shut up, Assface. And you'd be like, okay.
No. But what'd you say to me?
I'm beginning to wonder, why do you even go by the name Mr. Rage? You know how many people have that name? Why can't I just call you?
Only two people have it on YouTube. Now, on Twitch, there's like probably 12 people that have your name.
Why can't I just call you killing them?
I don't know, why can't you?
I don't know. Yeah, like, your YouTube channel was like, oh, has always been like Mr. Rage, so I don't know.
There's a cow standing in our boat.
I gotta see this shit. There's a horse over here. he's on top of the boat. He's like, it's my boat now.
Gee, this thing's fat. Why if I get in?
Take him on a ride. Take him on a ride. Oh, he's going with you. Oh. He's going with you. keep driving. He's in the boat. You're literally hauling a cow.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Oh my. This is my pet.
This has got to be like the...
see if you can get in.
Last thing I remember is like a... No, I can't. You know, he actually might actually be sitting in that. Like, you remember the... Where you know how you can, like, push, like, animals into minecarts and stuff, and they'll actually ride in the minecart?
Yeah.
I think that's... You can do that with boats, too. It's like he got stuck in the boat, and he's, like, scared to get out.
Yeah, because this...
Oh, awesome, his head's going insane. Skills. His head's, like... shaking around really fast. You're like making him busy. Look at these cows over here. They're like, they look like they want to ride too.
Cause they're not getting rides.
Cause they're in the water. That's so funny.
He's not leaving. He's staying here for the rest of his life.
Oh gosh. Yep. I don't have any cooked food. And I'm getting hungry, so.
Oh
my gosh.
I should probably go to sleep.
I'm going to go around back. I need to do everything I can to not die right now.
No, get away from my garden. Jeez, you're gonna squash my plants.
Get away from my garden. You're gonna mess up the squash.
Doo-doo.
You know, I feel like that cow is literally always going to be there now.
Good. He's my friend.
I need to cook some food while I'm at it. So, and then I need to turn these into stone bricks. That's a beautiful block, the prismarine block. I really like that. I'm like drawing a blank on what I need to get. I don't even think I'm in the right category.
Do you have any dirt that you don't want?
I probably do.
I need some.
Let's see how much. I probably have more than a stack of dirt at least. Yeah. Here, I threw some dirt down over here.
How much is it?
I don't know.
34. Wow, thanks for the help.
I like to keep at least a stack of dirt in my inventory. Let me cook some more food while I'm at it. Let's cook some of this mutton. And we'll also cook this chicken. Okay, chicken. Is this done yet? Yes, mutton. I've never had mutton. I've always wondered what it tasted like. Could you imagine how, after a while, how fat our Minecraft characters would actually be? Because if that chicken, that's not just like a chicken leg. That's a whole chicken, like legs, thighs, and everything.
Yeah, you probably wouldn't be pretty fine.
What am I doing? I get some fried chicken. I always get up to the crafting table, knowing what I need to get from the crafting table all the way up until the point where I'm in the inventory, and then I draw a blank on, like, wait, why am I here? What? Oh, that's right. I think I need to make some more. This is going to take an eternity to get all the stairs I need. Like, I have a little over a stack after all that, which... That's unfortunate. I know I need to have a healthy amount of stairs. I'm gonna go back up here. Okay, I guess we'll just continue from where we left off. I'm probably like halfway done with this roof.
You're halfway done with it?
Halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. I'm sorry for singing, guys. I am so sorry for singing. I can't sing. I'm sorry for even making you listen to that.
Do you have two more dark oak saplings? I need two more.
I don't even know that I have any saplings. I have oak saplings. Here,
I need dark. Dang it. I feel like I planted a dark oak sapling back here a long time ago. Yep, I did. I planted two. Oh, yeah.
Okay, that can be fixed. I just noticed that's higher. That could be fixed. I'm confused. I'm so used to building in creative mode that really confused me how that didn't work out, and I could not figure out like why that happened. But I just figured out I can fix that. I just need to continue on with what I was doing. It'd probably be smart by the next time I record this survival series, it'd probably be smart to just go ahead and get this house done for it. Go ahead and get it out of the way so I don't have to worry about it. Because, again, I went through another recording without finishing my roof, which is getting old, quite frankly, at this point.
You should have made your house smaller.
I'm so confused. I really need to look at this in creative mode to understand what my flaw is. Oh, now I remember why I had the cobblestone walls in my inventory. I've been using these cobblestone walls. They're actually really good for, like, you can put a torch on them and they look medieval, you know? I don't want to get any more. I have more cobblestone. I guess I'll just begin smelting that. Can I use your furnace again?
I guess. Jeez. I'm so nice that I let him use my coal and everything. And I get nothing in return.
I can go build some more furnaces.
I get nothing in return.
You can have all the ones that I don't use.
Yeah, because I want all the furnaces in the world.
Build your something. Build your something pretty. I don't know.
How about you get me some dirt? We'll call it even.
I get you dirt that's right beneath you?
Yeah, but I won't have to mine. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna mine dirt from your yard.
The problem with you is that you ask me for things that are literally like right beneath you, like dirt and things like oak wood.
Well, cobblestones are beneath you.
And then you ask for me for outrageous things like a rare find like diamonds.
No, I said if you find diamonds, are you gonna share them? You're like, no. You're greedy.
Oh, how far am I gonna get if I share them?
I'd share diamonds if I found them, but not now.
I'm sure you would.
Yeah, I was going to, but now I'm just like, forget it. Forget about it.
Wait, what's going on here? I thought I put a stack in here. What? I don't understand why. What happened? I could. What? Huh. I guess I'm tripping. I don't know.
Yep, obviously.
Tripping hardcore. I need to kill these animals too. I haven't killed animals in a while. Do you think we should do a community farm thing? Build a big old barn, put some animals in there. I always do that, and for whatever reason, it doesn't work out in the end. Like the bobs will start glitching and despawning. The real problem is the sheep. And whenever you get wolves around the area, they'll always kill your sheep. So you gotta
they'll kill them through the fences. Yeah, you need to control your species.
He's trained to attack threats. And people like you.
I mean, if you don't control them, I'm just gonna have to start killing them one by one. Starting with you.
Well, what's with the stereotype that everyone thinks that I'm a wolf? Like, do you people think that I'm a wolf in real life?
Obviously.
Like, that's obviously where I got the name. This is so weird. I think the cow is literally taking up the whole boat now. Oh, no. I'm gonna take him for a spin. Yeah!
You better not crash and kill him.
I'm taking him for a ride.
Oh, your driving skills.
Where are you at? This is, gonna be our cow now, We need to find a name tag just for him, so he never disappears.
Ooh, my tree grew.
This is the coolest cow ever on Minecraft. Have you ever seen, have you ever played or seen Minecraft Story Mode? What? Yeah. You gotta come down here and see this. Look at this. Look at it now.
Was it driving the boat by itself? Oh my gosh, he's learning.
Look what we got here.
Was it two cows in there? Oh my.
They're taking up the whole damn boat. Someone's gonna have to go. Someone.
The sheep. the cow was here first. Back off.
And now he takes up the whole thing. He's like, thank you, I didn't have enough room. He was really making that cow get smushed in there.
Sheep's just trying to fit in.
what's this? Is this like a gang stuff? They're ganging up. We got two zombies coming
up
here.
Look at
this
beautiful tree. Oh. Whoa! Look at this zombie villager. Look at it. Oh,
it's a zombie villager? Cool.
Yeah.
He's got a unibrow.
Die.
That's weird. That must mean that there's somewhat around this area there must be a village, right?
I guess so.
Villages these days are harder to find. There's an Enderman. I actually just broke my sword.
Right, I don't want that. Do 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 do.
I want to, I really wish this would go like a lot faster, because if I can, I'm definitely going to finish this house today.
Smackdown versus Raw.
Those trailers used to be like crazy. You know what would be cool is if we like built a wrestling ring on here?
you know, I'd just beat you.
In this corner. Crap out of me. Which actually, I don't understand why they say that, because they don't even say that in real wrestling. See, the real thing would say would be like, introducing first from, I don't know, from the swamplands of the Minecraft world, weighing in at like half an ounce. He is, I don't know, known as the Iron Man. And
savage.
Of course, the champion from the snowy banks of
yeah, right.
Of the mountain region. We have all know that you're no weighing in. At an ounce, we have...
Get out of here with that.
The phenomenal... the reigning, defending... The crappy. Heavyweight champion of the world.
The crappy.
Wolfstrike.
You know him best as... Wolfstrike 150.
I don't know, I have some crazy ideas for this. We need to, one thing I know we need to achieve, like, certain objectives in this, and I think I've said this before, but we need to make it to the end and fight the Ender Dragon, something that I've never legitimately done. Like, normally I'll, like, go in creative mode, and I'll give myself, like, the OP stuff, and I would actually just fight the Ender Dragon with all the OP stuff that I got, but I never actually, like, legitimately did that, because it takes so long to actually get to the end, because you gotta find all that stuff and you gotta find the dungeon and everything. So I don't know, just it'd be interesting if I ever get to this point, to that point, because I don't upload this series that often, as you guys can imagine. It's hard to get like people together in a video, because obviously we're all on different schedules, we all have things going on in real life. So don't get mad at me if I don't upload certain series like constantly. Like, I could do my solo series, like I could do Building Wolfapolis, or my GTA series, like any day I want to. Take into account like the time it takes to edit the videos and everything, that it might take a day or two for another video to come out. But sometimes for like series like these, it's gonna take like 3 weeks to come out, because sometimes we just don't feel like playing Minecraft, we just don't feel like recording the series. It's hard to get everyone together and stuff like that. So obviously the survival series isn't going to be as frequent as the other ones. I mean, that might be a good thing to some of you, it might be a bad thing to some of you, because most of you, I know most of you don't watch the survival series, because the view rate is a lot lower than normal. And I know that some of you actually like this series, so it just depends on the kind of person you are as a YouTube fan, I guess. I'm trying to get content out there for everyone. So,
are growing everywhere.
Have you been bone milling this or something?
No, they've just been growing. Because then there'd be grass everywhere. I need to... Whoa. That tree is long. Look how long this tree is. That tree is a
that's
tree.
A tall. That's actually a pretty tall tree, though. I can't believe that is naturally spawned.
Huh. Yeah, this tree right here naturally spawned. I had nothing to do with it.
Oh, he has a yellow collar.
he's got to be different.
I'm leaving some dog food out on your in your kitchen.
Wow! You see, now he's making my house a mess. You gotta see.
He's no, so, I'm a he's giver. Just
disrespect.
I'm providing.
For what?
I don't know. Your dog gets hungry. What? Why is there like one piece of stone?
Food
in there?
From people like you. He doesn't like wolves.
Okay, let's make these stairs now. Take all these stone bricks. This is actually gonna be a pretty decent amount of stairs, so. I'm actually not gonna make all of those stairs because I know I'm gonna need slabs at some point. I'm gonna leave like that much just in case. So, what does that leave me with? About the normal amount of actually I got 2 stacks of stairs and then 20, so that might do it. I don't know. Oh no, get out of here. Run away. My house, it's gone.
I'm an exterminator.
He's gonna blow up my door.
See, I'm an exterminator. Alright.
I didn't know there was 2 of them in here. He blew up my chest!